ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಹಂಗಾಮ ಇನ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ಪಿವಿಆರ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾಸ್. ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ನಾನು ಸುಗುಣ. ಪ್ರತಿ ವೀಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬರ ನಿಮ್ಮ ನೆಚ್ಚಿನ ತಾರೆಯನ್ನ ನೀವು ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ. ಅದು ಮೀಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಯೋರ್ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟರ್. ಅದು ಅವರ ಮೆಚ್ಚಿನ ನಟರನ್ನ ನಮ್ಮ ಅವರ ಅಭಿಮಾನಿಗಳು ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲೇ ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಈ ಒಂದು ವಿಶೇಷ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಈ ವಾರ ಯಾರಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ನೀವು ಗೆಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀರಾ. ಎಸ್, ಅದು ಬೇರೆ ಯಾರು ಅಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ಯಾರ್ಗೆ ಹುಡುಗಿ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಆಗಿರುವಂತ ಪಾರುಲ್ ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿತ್ ಪಾರುಲ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಪಾರುಲ್. ಹಾಯ್ ಪಾರುಲ್, ಹೇಗೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತಿದೆ ಇವತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಡೈ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟುಡಿಯೋಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ?
ಓ ಗಾಡ್, ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ, ಓವರ್ವೆಲ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಫೀಲ್ ಸೋ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ಸೀ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸೇ, ಎನಿ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಹೂ ಎವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸಿಂಗರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಸಾಂಗ್.
ಯೆಸ್.
ಹೆಲ್ಲೋ ಹೆಲ್ಲೋ ಹೆಲ್ಲೋ, ನನ್ನ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಇಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲೋ, ಕಳೆದೋಗ್ತೇ ಚಮ್ಮಕ ಚಲೋ ಕೇಳು. ಚಲ್ಲು 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 ಆ ನಗುವ ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಚಲ್ಲು, ನಾನಾಗಲು ಪೈಲು ಕೇಳು.
By the way, this is my favorite song.
Yes. Yeah, first ge yaar question keltira? Yeah, we'll start from your only.
Hello ma'am.
Hi.
This is Mala.
Mala.
Hi Mala.
Okay. Then question bandu nim life partner hegirbeku anta.
First criteria is that he has to be Maryado Purushottam Ram.
Oh, yeah. Ram aur tara irbeka?
Yeah, he okay. should be a one woman's man. I don't care about how much money he has, how good looking he is. All I need is just him to be very loyal to me. And secondly, if he's vegetarian, I'll be very, very happy because I'm vegetarian.
So, Devru Rama tara vekantai Parulge. Parul, yest kannada kalthukondidira neevu illivarge?
Oh God, why are you grilling me in front of my audience? ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಾತಾಡಿ, ಏನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ?
ಓಕೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರು ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಯಾರು ಇಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಕೇಳಕ್ಕೆ.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಪರಮೇಶ್.
ಪರಮೇಶ್, ಓಕೆ.
ಅದು ಕೀಲಿಂಗ್ ವೀರಪ್ಪಂದಲ್ಲೇ ನೀವು ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಬಿಸಿಲೆಲ್ಲ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆದ ವಿಚಾರ ಯಾವ್ದು ಮೇಡಮ್?
ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯು ದಿಸ್ ಕೌಂಟರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್, ಡು ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಮೀ ಗ್ಲಾಮರಸ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ಡು ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಮೈ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಮೋರ್? ಹೌ ಡು ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಮೀ
ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್
ಮೋರ್? ದೇರ್ ಯು ಗೋ. See, fortunately, I've done a lot of glamorous movies, I mean, a lot of good movies, but in true sense, an actor will always feel good when they get a de-glamorized role. So I was very happy when I got to do that because she was a 22-year-old and she was a Tamilian girl and something which is, she's still alive, and I was very happy personally that people, I think most of the people, they knew I'm a good actor, but my glamour was overtaking it.
Correct.
So people thought, oh, she's such a serious actor only after Killing Virupan. So I think being an actor, it's very essential for us to balance. And if you ask me the question, it was difficult. No, it was not at all difficult. It takes us hours to do makeup, hair and stuff like that. There I just have to go wear my dress and go. In fact, one of my favorite scenes is where you told me that I, you know, had done some painting on my makeup, like a Huchitara,
Huchitara.
Act Madidre. That is my favorite scene.
Hello, madam.
Hi.
I am Prasad from Bangalore.
Hi, Prasad.
Hi. Then question bandi, Big Boss alli offer bandita madam, inge? Big Boss alli offer bandita?
Yeah.
Bandita? Wow.
It comes every year from the time they have started.
Oh, prati sari baratta hai, Big Boss.
Every year. There's not even 1 year that I've not got offer. Every year... they call me and every year I say no. Due respect to all the contestants in Big Boss, but I don't think so. I have the talent to be in that house. I wouldn't say anything else, but I think there has to be a talent to be in that house. Next.
Vishal.
Hi Vishal. Yes, I know.
How's your experience with Ram Gopal Varma, with Killing Virupan and Shivanna?
When I got an offer from Ram Gopal Varma, you know, then obviously it was out in the news that I'm doing. So a lot of people within the industry, a lot of media people, a lot of my friends, they said, are you mad? Do you know Ram Gopal Varma is a taskmaster? And blah, blue. And they scared me. And a lot of my stylist friend who had already worked with Pula, oh God, you're going to have a tough time. But I think I can say this on records that he is the best director I have worked.
Wow.
He is the best director.
Oh, wow.
Talking about Shivraj sir, I have mentioned this in a lot of interviews that he has done 104 movies. So when I went on the set, I thought he would know all the shots and he'll be like this and all. But to my surprise, he was very different. He behaved like a small kid who's just entered the industry, who knows nothing about movies, you know. And he has a curiosity like child to learn. So I think that learning thing I've learned from him, that go on the set unlearned. So I think you have to unlearn to do something very great. If you go with that, I don't know what you say, that proudness in you that I've done 104 movies, I don't think so you can excel. So I think that's what I've learned from Shivraj.
Wow. And one surprise is waiting nimge. So one gift na kodtidare nimma fans. So yaru bani.
The intensity he's got in my eyes.
Very pretty.
Thank you so much.
Paint maadidyaridu neeva ivra
nanu
neevu okay neevu parul avr fan
ha fan but plan andittu ivun maadidadu
okay plan nimdu presentation avrdu
I can't thank you guys enough for this okay now don't feel shy so very
can
important.
You sing any song
pyar
ke aag buttaite oi namdu ke pyar ke aag buttaite ಜಾನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ ಹೋಯ್ ನಮ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ
ಹಾಯ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ನಾಗರಾಜ್ ಅಂತ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ಹುಡ್ ಹೇಗಿತ್ತು ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಹಾಗೆ ನೀವು ಸೈಲೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ಚೂಟಿನಾ ಹೇಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್
ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ವೈಟ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ okay, let me tell you, I've never ever copied in my life, not even a single word. I would never talk in the class. I was the most obedient one and very well behaved because I'm from a convent school. But in childhood, in my home, in front of my parents and sibling, I was a monster.
Okay.
Monster. I mean, I would imitate everybody, copy everybody.
ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಒಬ್ಬರದು ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದಾ ಈಗ ಇಮಿಟೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು
ಓಕೆ ಐಲ್ ಡು ಒನ್ ವೇರ್ ಕರೀನಾ ಕಪೂರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಿರರ್
ಜಸ್ಟ್
ಒನ್ ಲೈನ್
ವಾವ್ ಕರೀನಾ ಕಪೂರ್ ತರ ಇಮಿಟೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಪಾರುಲ್ ಸೊ ನೋಡೋಣ ಹೇಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ
ತುಂಬಾ ಕೋಯ್ ಹಕ್ ನೀ ಬಂತ ಇತ್ನಾ ಸುಂದರ್ ದಿಖ್ನೆ ಕಾ
Hi ma'am.
Hello.
This is Vidya.
Hi Vidya.
What's your education qualification?
I did my interior designing. So before coming into this field, I have my own firm. I was designing before coming into it.
Iga inon surprise ide nimge.
Ma'am, pyar ge aagibittaite step sale kortira.
Pyar ge aagibittaite. O namdu ke pyar ge aagibittaite. ಜಾನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ ಹೋಯ್ ನಮ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ
ಜಿಂದಗಿನೇ ಹಾಳಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತೆ